Welcome to the Analytics Engineering Guide course. This course will guide you on how to use DBT to transform, test, and document your data pipelines. My name is Watson Jimata, and I teach data engineering topics. My courses have helped thousands of students to get started in the data engineering field and also get certified. And as an IT consultant, I help organizations with their data challenges, and I'm excited to share what I've learned with you. By the time you complete this course, you will be able to transform your data using DBT models and create documentation for DBT resources and use the visual data lineage to gain insight into their dependencies. You will also be able to use the DBT cloud capabilities to execute your pipelines on schedule in production or staging environments rather than running DBT commands manually from the command line. In the following hours, I will take you through all the essential steps in implementing a DBT project. First, we will set all the tools you need, including a DBT cloud account, a GitHub repository, and a BigQuery data warehouse. After that, we will learn how to build, test, and document DBT resources using the DBT cloud IDE. Then we will cover how to configure DBT resources, including model, seeds, sources, or analysis. We will also cover how to use DBT core on your local machine or server if you don't want to use or don't have access to DBT cloud. This is the right course for you if you are a beginner in data analytics and you are ready to dive into DBT and master its functionalities. If you are a data professional, use this course to learn how to leverage DBT full capabilities to build better analytic processes and data pipelines. All you need to get started is foundational SQL knowledge and a hands-on approach to learning. Take a moment to review the course description and the previous lectures, and then let's work together to create your first DBT project. See you in the course.